this season, and we will finally get to see him play. And the Vikings, on the other hand, Justin Jefferson, he was a very good rookie last year, but I'm going to go with the Bengals on this one. And, you know, the Bengals, they have Joe Mixon as well, and I think the Bengals are going to take game one. And then, the Seahawks against the Colts. Now, this one is a hard decision to make, because the Colts, they just got a new quarterback, Carson Wentz. And last year, they also made it to the playoffs as well. And so did the Seahawks. So, and the Seahawks, you know, Russell Wilson, they have a pretty stacked team as well. DK Metcalf. But I do think the Seahawks are going to take this game. And I am pretty sure I'm going to be right on this one. Next up, this is going to be a very good game. The Chargers against the Washington football team. Now, Washington did make it to the playoffs last year. I don't even know how, but they did. The NFC East was not good at all. I don't think one team had over 10 wins. But I think the Chargers are going to take this one. You know, they have Keenan Allen, Justin Herbert, and the football team. You know, they have Terry McLaurin. He's a good player. Chase Young. So, I think it's going to be a close game, but the Chargers will come out on top. Next up, the Jets against the Panthers. This one, also a good game. Like I said, every game in week one is a very good game. But Zach Wilson, he, I think, will be starting this game. So let's hope to see him perform good. He was the second overall pick, if I'm not mistaken. And I think the Jets are going to beat the Panthers. Next up, the Cardinals against the Titans. This is a really good game. The Cardinals just missed the playoffs last year. And the Titans beat the Ravens. Or no, the Titans lost to the Ravens that year. So, I am predicting that the Cardinals will take this one. You know, Kyler Murray, DeAndre Hopkins, and they just had J.J. Watt as well. They're turning into the Arizona Texans. So, that's who I think is going to win that game. And then we have a really good